Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just... I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke?
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Nah, you just like driving that dump truck around.
You're goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady. Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look. I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. Nothing like scrap. Can use this.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
How's this for a little energy, huh?
Trap.
Shit up, man.
Shit, he's bleeding out.
Something's out
here. Hey, fuckers! How do you like that?
Hey,
things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Glad you're still breathing.
What can I get for you?
Yeah?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
Hey, how's it going?
Casey, let me get the game.
Hey, watch this. Move.
Hmph! This.
This ought to be easy. Right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Down you go!
Plant some traps. Gotta plant some traps.
Thank you. Holy shit, Dick. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
When you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.